So it's almost 45 minutes on my timer, and I'm going to take this toothpick and just put it in here to see if it's baked good. Okay, I don't see any dough on here or yeast, but I am gonna let it sit for like 2 more minutes because I do like my cheese a little well done. Just be super careful because it is very hot.